Hey, this is George over at Auto Fair Honda. I just wanted to give you a quick look at this 2021 Civic Hatch Sport that you were interested in. Kind of go through some of the features and show you around the vehicle a little bit. So, if you take a seat on the inside, this vehicle is going to come equipped with Honda Sensing. So you do have the Honda Sensing here on the left. So you have road departure mitigation and collision mitigation, as well as with your traction control, of course. Over here in the center, you're going to have your paddle shifters on the left and the right-hand side. You're also going to have your phone controls, so pick up, decline, and an assistant. So you have Siri or Hey Google. Over here on the right, you're going to have the other two parts to Honda Sensing. So if you hit that main button, you have lane keeping assist to keep you centered in your lane, and adaptive cruise control that keeps a pace distance between you and the car in front of you. Over here in the center, you're going to have a few other things. This is your media entertainment, so you're going to have FM and AM, but you're also going to have Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. So you plug in your smartphone device and you'll be able to get things like Google Maps, Apple Maps, Spotify, Pandora, iHeartRadio, pretty much anything like that displayed up on the center screen. You have your climate control system here, and down at the bottom a few charging ports with an extender that snakes up to the top to give you easier access. You're also going to have brake hold and emergency parking brake, and you have your econ mode to save you a little bit on gas. In the center here, you have your center armrest, the slide and adjustable, and you can slide this back as well, and you have a 1.0 charging port down over here as well. The seats are cloth. They do have leather trim around them, so you see this is cloth, and there's some leather trim on the sides as well as in the center armrest. There's a little bit of leather there. Take a quick look at the back seat. Look at the back here, you notice plenty of room for three, and again you see that same pattern, leather on the side, cloth in the middle. And finally to the back, see the hatch look. It is also going to come with a backup camera, so you do have a multi-angle backup camera and plenty of trunk space. And these seats do collapse down if you do need a little bit more room, and you do also get a privacy shield that can kind of click into place. But anyways, that was just a really quick look at this 2021 Honda Civic Hatch that you were interested in. If you do have any questions or like me to go over any other features, please just feel free to reach out. My name is George. You can reach me at 603-943-9290. Thanks.